Iowa is set to get more than $51 million in federal money to create an electric vehicle charging network. But first, the Iowa Department of Transportation needs to create a plan for the network and submit it to the federal government by next month. A spokesperson for the department says drivers will likely see an increase around metro locations like here in the Quad Cities. The project will focus on major interstates like I-80 and I-380.